Under Florida law, you're given an opportunity to defend in a foreclosure action. It's important that you reach out to an attorney and obtain counsel to assist you through that process. It's a mistake to move out of the property within 20 days. Once the property has been abandoned or vacated, the lender will likely take possession of the property, change the locks, and construe it as being abandoned. That way, you limit your options to foreclosure because you've lost possession of the property.